What's up, you guys? My name is Wolfie, and welcome back to No Man's Sky. I've done a ton of grinding off screen to get, like, more stuff. I did a bunch of achievements to get... Not a bunch of achievements. I did a bunch of stuff to get a, more money. That's what I'm trying to say. And I did, a lot of just crunching it and going and going and going to get so much money and all that. Like, I have 2 million units, so that tells you how much. Because I found this place that was riddled with gold. I found this place that was riddled with emerald. I got a warp drive and I used it because I wanted to see what it was like, and I found out. And then I'll show you guys, because it's pretty easy to get more warp cells. I think I have one. But I wanted to get a new ship before I do that. And also, I have my mic over here instead of in front of me because I have my system right here in front of me, so it was catching a lot of the that I didn't want it to, so I moved it. But if I sound like quieter or you don't hear me as well or whatever, it's because it's over to my left. Let's see where this beacon is. And I wanted to play a lot of this, like, a lot more, but I didn't want to just push him like tons of No Man's Sky or No Man's Ski just out, like, over and over and over again episodes, like I said about the Layers of Fear episodes. I'm gonna move my mic again. Maybe a little closer to me. There we go. But I hadn't played this game in a while, and by that I mean like a couple days, because I wanted to record other things that I got. And where am I going? Where's my ship? Here it is. And I had, I had to do, like, a lot of editing and stuff, and I'm gonna be busy this week, so I wanted to get a lot of things out of the way. See that? That's emerald. So, I found a huge thing of that, like that, but, like, 6 times bigger, and I mined the whole thing. It took at least a half an hour, like, real time. I don't know how I did it. I just sat there, like, mining the whole thing. Not mining my own business. Oh. Not a good start to this episode. What the hell was that sound? But what was I was saying something else. So I want to, these are the things I want to do in this episode. I want to buy a new ship, but I wanted you guys to see, and then I mean, you won't really have an input. I'll just be like, hey, should I get this one? Of course I should. It's my choice. And then some people might be like, no, that looks stupid. No, don't do that. That's a bad ship. And then I, by the time I'll have put this up, I'll have already gotten the ship. I don't need that. I got a new... I've been here before? I didn't know that. Oh my noise is so easy. My mic is like directly in front of my monitor, and it's kind of hard to see things on the left. So if anything's like coming up on me from the left, and you're like, get out of the way! I won't see it. Just a heads up. It's not because I'm blind out my left eye. I mean, I'm blind out both eyes, but That's nothing. I've already been here. Why did it tell me to come here again? It was telling me as if I hadn't come here. Oh, because I didn't save it here. Oops. But, so I want to buy a new ship, and I want to go to another space. No. I want to go to another star system. That's what I'm trying to say. Because this is a new star system than the one that I was on. But I warped to another one without showing you guys, and I feel kind of bad. I also found, like, this giant... It looked like a futuristic parking lot. I know that sounds, like, really stupid, because I said it out loud. Believe me, I understood how stupid that sounded. But it was, like, lifted up into the sky. And that if I could find it again, I would, because it's on this planet, but I don't know if I could find it again, you guys. And I apologize if I can't, because it was, well, I wouldn't say it was cool, but it was just like, huh, that's kind of weird. But it was like lifted up, and a bunch of ships would come and land on it, and it had like seats, like there was going to be a show, like a car show or something. It was weird. And then, oh wow, this planet's so pretty. And then it was, like, ships would come down and land, and I saw if I wanted to buy from them and stuff like that. Oh, see that? That's emerald. Imagine that. 3 times as big, twice as wide. That's what I mined. And it took forever. I don't think I mined all of it, too. I think I mined most of it. Again, I didn't mind my own business. Oh, it was bad enough the first time. Why'd I have to make the joke again? I don't even know if that's qualified as a joke. It might just be something to make people, like, get sick. No, I know I'm getting sick from making too many of those stupid jokes. So yeah, I'm with the Corvax now. I think it was the Viking that I was at. Hi, Sentinel. I don't think you're supposed to be in there. He's like, let me out. Oh my god, it hurts. Oh, see, my mic's in the way. The Atlas interfaces drift alone in the endless void. They are silent. They are unknowable fragments of an ancient whole. Yet their imprint on time and space molds our existence. They are the equation, and life is in its answer. Through their monoliths, I can't today. They give understanding to their boundless meaning and that of our own. Seek help with language. So yeah, now I have that Sentinels. He's having some trouble. Maybe I should help him out. I don't think I can even kill him. I'm gonna try one more thing. There you go, buddy. I mean, face it, he was like asking to die. Whoops. His buddy's like, that was a prank! Why'd you do it? Hi, bug. Also, I'm recording this at like 8, which is why I said hi, bug, because there's bugs around right now. But let's go get a new ship. I don't know, because I also got a new mining beam that just lets me destroy these so quickly. I wanted to buy a new ship, and I had been saving up for a new ship, and I saved up a ton. Like, every time I went back to buy a new ship, another ship, or another group of ships that were even more expensive, came, and the ship that I wanted didn't come back, ever. And I was like, come on. So, what the hell is that? I've never seen anything like that before. Okay. I won't complain. Oh, there's another one. It's so quiet out in space, too. I can't reach that yet. So, we'll go to the space station. There's not... I'm gonna be, like, choppy. I'm gonna go back and forth on this episode. Like, blah, 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 blah. Because I don't really have, like, a set goal. Like I said, the only things that I want to do are... go to the space station, get a new spaceship, and... what was the other thing I said? Oh, go to a new galaxy or star system. And this space station is far. I haven't gone to Weklinchingamung either. So we'll go there since it's close to the space station. But there are a lot of things that I like want to get done. I might only do 2 or 3 more episodes of this because it does get repetitive. But I might do it to where... sorry, my foot's itchy, so I'm out of the camera. It gets repetitive, so I might... Like I got I did a lot of stuff in my own time, just so that you guys didn't have to see me do things over and over again. But these episodes are going to be longer than any other episodes, and I'm probably going to make all of them uncut, because that's... whoa. Because everything that I do in this, I want you guys to see. Unless it's like, I run out of a certain material that I expected to have already had, and then I have to go, whoa. Oh jeez, what the hell's happening? And then I have to go find it, then I'll cut that out, so you guys won't have to see it. But, so we're gonna buy a new ship right now. Why didn't I go into the tractor beam? There we go. And I might only do 2 or 3 more episodes because I want to do another episode if I find something cool, or I want to do another episode when I get really close to the end game, which is the center of the galaxy, or the center of the universe, and then another episode when I get to the center of the universe to actually see how the game ends. I don't know how this game would end. They might be like, whoa, you made it, but you can go back and do everything else that you missed because there's plenty left to do. And even if it's like that, I'll still call it the finale, and I'll still finish it, and I'll be done, and yada, yada, yada. It's the same old, everybody's seen a YouTuber explain how they're gonna do their recording. See, I can't. I have to, like, go out of the camera to read it. I know Corvax, Convergence, and Convergence. I think I've had this one before. So he's got a needle. What? Last time I did it, he had a needle in his hand. And it was like, take brand instrument or something. I don't know. You guys can read it. Or take needle or something else. And I took the needle out, and it was so happy because it was actually in like a lot of pain from the needle. I don't know why that guy was such a douche. Let's see what we got to sell. I gotta sit up. Stop talking, okay? You're ruining the experience. Iridium. Emerald, by the way, sells for a shit ton. Like, holy crap. I sold... The first set I had was 1,000 emerald. And I sold all of it for like... 217,000 units? It was ridiculous. I was like, more emerald. And see, now the only ships that I can find are these crappy, ugly, butthole looking ones that I don't want to buy. Like, I have plenty of money to buy them. I just don't want to buy them. Okay, I'm back. I had to, I moved my mic around. I moved it back in front of me because I couldn't read what was on the screen, or couldn't read what he was saying. And, if you hear like a, just slightly, that's my fault. I put the console like right here next to my mic. And I won't do that again if I go to record it again. So, my fault. If you don't like the video because of it, then you can leave. I mean, it's your choice. You don't have to watch the video in the first place. But stay, please. No, it's your choice. I mean, this looks like turdy butt cheek sniffing goggles. I don't think there's any other... Oh, come on. I wanted to buy a new ship. And this is the only ship that's here? Really? And now he's leaving. Wonder freaking whoop-de-doo. And it's not like there's anybody coming. Okay. I'm gonna leave, maybe get some more mining materials or something, and then come back and hopefully there'll be better ships here, maybe. No. I haven't discovered this place yet. I'll go find this place. See what's down here. And then maybe like, I don't know, 25 minutes through the episode, I'll go back to the space station and then buy a new ship and then warp to another system. And then hopefully this episode doesn't go over like 35 minutes. I don't want it to go too far because then people won't watch it. I mean, even 35 minutes is a lot, but still, it's just so much fun to just keep playing this. What is over there? That's just iron. This is like a desert planet. And I landed, but it's got a peaceful climate. And I landed where there's a broken place. Why does my ear hurt? My ear hurts. Oh, it hurts so bad. Oh, it smarts. It smarts. It looked like a wound on the world, crimson and ragged edged. Like something that once lived, but was torn asunder. I should have stayed away. Had I the senses to taste the air of this planet, I imagine it would have reeked with some kind of alien fetor. But nothing... What's fetor? But nothing could stall my curiosity. Was it dead? Where I touched it, the surface was moist and yielding. Moist. Moist, moist. It seemed to become modal then. Motile? Modal? Crawling on the mat of a slow cilia. Moving from me. I should have left it alone. Analyze data log. Too late now, let's get it done! Whoop whoop!
Whoop whoop, said the dog.
I already have one of those. Why do I need another mask if I don't even use the mask that I have? Is there anything left in this place? I don't think there's much. I've been to one of these before, but it was like on a nicer planet. There was like, it was in a water base, and there was like little waters, and when you ran through the hallways, it like, because of the water. I don't like this planet though, it's so barren. It says there's a peaceful climate, but that's it. Like, that's the only good quality of this planet that I can see so far. I don't see any other, oh, that's so cool. I don't see any other good things about this planet. And I might be able to get a new suit upgrade right here. So let me just find out. And the wires are starting to bug me.
Yes.
Oh, that's right. I also got new gun. That's amazing. And I got a suit upgrade. And now I'm about to get another one. Except that, yeah, this one is it's costing me 10,000. But the one I got, it only cost me... It didn't cost me anything. I got it for free. Yeah, these two are the same masks. Why do I need them? And I want to get Chrysonite because I want to, I want to get a bit... I have that jetpack, but I want a better one. Like a better upgrade for my jetpack. Oh, there's something over there. Or is that where I just came from? I think that's where I just came from. Could I have saved here? That's too late now. I can't look to my left. I think I'm about to get another milestone. It sounded like that music. Okay, let's see if there's anything left on this planet. I really... really thought there would be more stuff on this planet. Oh! I don't know what the hell that is, but the thing over there to the left, if I can look over there, that is either gold or emerald. This might be Heridium. Or not? Can I not mine it? Oh, it's copper. Copper is another thing. I found another one of these, like floating. It was a giant floating pillar type thing. You can sell copper for a lot of money as well. But I didn't find like I found a planet full of gold. I found a planet full of emerald. I didn't find a planet full of copper. I just found copper on a planet. I think it was the planet that I had the emerald on. And I'm not gonna go get the gold or the emerald or whatever that was over there because, I mean, I already have plenty of money, and I don't want to show you just me mining over and over again. What is this, Minecraft? Okay, see, this will give me something to do. I can go to a colonial outpost. If I go there, it'll either be like an operation center, or it's an operation center, or it would have been, why is my nose so itchy? Or it would have been a mining facility, I think. But I have to break in. That's just a spoiler right away. And the past two ones that I've done so hasn't worked out for me. Because you have to like you have to guess unless you know their language, and I don't know their language. I don't even know, like, I think I know 3 or 4 words at this point. But I'm saying a lot in this. But if I don't get it right, it won't let me try again. So it'll be like, I'll break in, and then it'll be like, okay, what did we used to make here? And then I'll take a guess, and if I get it wrong, not only do sentinels come after me, well, they come after me for breaking in the first place. But if I get it wrong, I don't get to try again. I mean, it's just game over for that. Where is it? Here it is. Yep, see, I gotta break in. Which isn't hard. And then the sentinels are like, hey! Hey, you stop it! Stop it, Shay! And then when they come after you, you could just go in there and they can't come in there after you, but I like to kill them. Because they're super easy to beat. And I missed. Especially with this, this new gun that I got. Now I'm gonna get a, I gotta stop saying, that's starting to bug me. Now, I'm gonna get a journey milestone, because the music played. And I've sold too many neutrino module, whatever the hell that said. I've sold too many of those to count. But yeah, it freaks out, because you broke in, quite frankly. And then if I get this wrong, I can't do it again. I rapidly flick through alien warnings to discover what's wrong, what's brought the facility offline. All too late, I realize I'm doing the exact same thing again and again. I've done this before, many times, and every time I messed up, apparently. Warning. Reset clock, engage temporal capacitor, recharge flux crystals. I'm gonna engage temporal capacitor. I got it right! Oh my god, that was the first one I got right! Wow. Good thing that I did it in the video. Magmox. Neutral metal alloy. Alloy. Highly priced and lustrous alloy. Popular with traders. Okay. So, is that it? I just build it to sell it? I mean, Could have got something worse. Or I could have got nothing at all. I could have messed it up again. I can't go in there. I need an Atlas pass. You need Atlas passes for everything in this game. So if you don't choose to do the Atlas path, which I chose not to, I'd rather explore. Much more fun. That's kind of what an adventure game's about. I can't really do a lot without the Atlas pass, but I mean, it's whatever. Okay, I'm wondering if I'm gonna take one more look around. If I don't find anything cool, I like these arches, the rock arches everywhere. If I don't find anything else, like good enough, cool enough, whatever, to land or show or whatever, I'm not so far because I'm not finding Jack Dilly squatting shit in pants. Okay, we're leaving. We're gonna go see if we can get a better ship. Hopefully. Ooh. Hopefully there'll be people this time that'll actually come to the space station. Because now that I have the money to buy a good ship, and I wanted to, the only guy that came had a terrible ship, so screw me for wanting that. But I think it's far away. Yeah, I got this mining laser too. I might need to recharge it. Not really. No! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I can't... I can find plutonium anywhere. Sounds like it's frozen. It's like... I can find plutonium anywhere, pretty much. But thanium... I never find thanium. It's so hard for me to find thanium, and I don't know why either. The only time... Uh-oh. Wait, distress signal? Where? I'll kick their ass. Okay, so... Jesus. I've never had this happen before. Am I gonna, like, help fight people, or what? What's going on? Okay, I guess I'm here. What am I doing, exactly? Can I help? Are they bad guys? Are you a bad guy? You're not a bad guy. Are these guys bad guys? Hey, are you a bad guy? You are a bad... No, don't shoot at the thing. Yes. Attack me, sir. Come at me, bro. Woo! Oh, I just pulled on the mic. Where'd they go? Because I don't want to shoot at the thing that they're shooting at. And if they get in front of it, I'm going to hit it by accident. And then I'll have sentinel drones after me, as well as these baddie boos. But I can kick ass... if I do this right. Come on, die, 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 die. His ship looked like a shark, and I can't be the only one that saw that. Space battle, baby. Oh, shield down. Gotta recharge. Okay. Oh boy. Where'd you go? Where'd you go, asshole? Come at me, bro. Come at me. Come on, come on. Come at me, scrub lord. That's a much stronger ship than mine. But if I keep attacking him... Eat dicks! Okay, I'm kicking ass right now. I'm also... I'm taking names and... No. I'm kicking names and taking ass. That's the joke I tried to make and ruined. Where'd he go? How many of these guys are there? Are all of them bad? I guess so. Looks like I'm in for the fight of my life. Wow, this is like a huge battle. And why are... How come when I attack that place, sentinel ships come after me, but there's no sentinel ships coming here to help? Oh yeah, they're still bad guys. I was waiting to see if he would attack, and he did. So now, I'm gonna take down these guys, too. Eat a bag of teddy sprinkles. I'm doing pretty good for my shit ship. I mean my ship. Shit. My ship. Good thing. My shit? I don't know. That's not all the way up. That's not- Oh, I might be in trouble. Okay, titanium seems to charge it the best. But I'm low on titanium. So I might be the one who eats they bag a dicks instead of them. Where'd you... There you are. Jesus, dude. Where were you?
Where... I was looking everywhere for you.
Okay, I can lead my shots, which is pretty cool, and it shows me how to. Yes, eat a bag of chode nuggets. Oh no, I'm not low on titanium. I have really a good amount of titanium left. So can I like heal my ship? I don't think so. Can I have better guns? Nope. I mean, I can, but I have to build them, and I don't have the right technology or anything. So I'll take one at a time. Because I was stupid, and I tried to fight both of them right there. Why am I, like, zoomed in? There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Space pirates are nothing. Oh, I think two of them are attacking me now. Space pirates can't do shit when it comes to fighting me. There's a hair on my nose. But this is too serious. I can't wipe it off. Ah! Okay. I might have just died. Or I might have just killed myself by scratching my nose. Okay, there's only two left. Oh, and I'm getting really low. Now I'm getting low on titanium. I got emerald for killing them. That's pretty awesome. Where are you, you douche lord? Where is he? There you are. Okay, I need better guns. I should have bought a better ship before I fought these guys, but I didn't know I was gonna fight him. So that's my excuse. And there's a lot. It's like there's more and more and more and more, and they won't stop coming. Okay, he's dead. Oh, I'm so low on shield. He gave me lemium and gold. Wow. Okay, there should be more guys. Yeah, there should be two more. Let's try to take this guy out. I'm leading my shot, so I hope I hit him. Oh, where'd you go, you dick face? Okay. I can't even... Yeah, thanks, Milestone. You're getting me killed. Or you could've... Oh, jeez. He went through the ship. I don't think I have that kind of power. I don't think I have that kind of AI glitch power. That'd be awesome, though. Oh, when we both go, like... Full on frontal assault to each other, we both get screwed in that circumstance because, shoo, boy. Cool down, my cannons, please. Okay. One more. We got one more, and I think we have enough to recharge it halfway after we kill this last guy. This is fun! This is so much fun! This is awesome! I'm kicking ass. I'm kicking names and taking ass. Okay, I'm trying to, like, follow him through, but he's not gonna do that. Nope. He completely threw me off. He threw me for a loop, that man. That loopy lure dude. Okay. Now, if this guy kills me, then I'll be angry, but I don't think he's gonna. Because none of his friends could, and I think there were, like, six of them. Like, I definitely should have died. But... I guess I'm supposed to be a space police instead of a space pirate. I thought I was supposed to be a space pirate. That's what I thought. Ooh, that was close. Now I barely have a shield. Oh, my ears itchy now. Don't you know that space battles make your ears itchy? Dude, that's awesome. Not only did I get like a shit ton of stuff from beating those guys, but now... The Korvacs like me again, or like me more. And I found a Lululemon. Okay, that was like an over 5 minute fight. I think that was like at least 7 minutes that I just battled them. I probably don't want to cut that out either because that was awesome. But that's perfect. Now I have something cool that happened in this episode in case I don't get the ship. Because if I don't get the ship, I'm still going to warp so that you guys can see what it's like. Ugh. That was awesome. I'm usually the bad guy, and I don't get a fleet of helpers, so those dish nozzles that, like, grouped up and attacked that place, not on my watch. Like I said, I get attacked by Sentinel ships when I do stuff like that. Why didn't they? Where were my helpers? It's shitey. shitey tits, man. It's Frankenbeans. It's, what other weird things can I think of to name? It's France Frockles. It's Fetal Farts. It's Banana Sprinkles. It's Turd Cones. Alright, I think I'm done. I have a bunch of stuff I could sell now, though. So I don't need to sell them either. I mean, I have plenty of money. It's not like I'm running low. Oh, I got a lot of shit from them. I don't want to sell Lemmium, because I don't know what it does. Heavy metal alloy, used extensively in Starship Fighter construction due to sheer strength, a hardcore material popular on the Galactic Trade Network. So I think you're supposed to trade it. I probably just screwed myself, but I mean, if I wasn't supposed to trade it, I'm sure if it only sold for 30-some thousand, I can get it back with at least 2 million units. Ooh, that's the same ship! And nobody else is coming in. I might just have to buy this piece of crap. Hello, sir. I like your three-prong eyes that are blue. Do I need another spaceship coming in? That's actually pretty good. Stay here. Don't move. I think I see another spaceship coming in. Don't leave. Ha! That one's funny looking. Oh, there are. There's two. That one looks okay. That one just looks like a blob holding up giant speakers. Okay, so I'm gonna check out. Oh, that one's just the same as this one. Okay, that one looks kind of cool. I mean, that one looks a lot cooler than the rest of them. I want this one. I want this one, Daddy. Daddy, I want this one. Mommy, can I buy this spaceship? That's what they say. Yeah, I mean, that's, I'm assuming. 24 slots, 1.5 million. That's the reason that I bought it. So I'm going to do it anyways. I want to transfer my warp cell. Everything that I can actually transfer, I want to transfer. Okay, now you can have my ship, sir. Sucker. Oh my god, this thing's so cool. Okay, now I power up my hyperdrive. I don't have any plutonium. Oh, man. Shit! Frack, man. I was so focused. Oh, God. I like, doom! Because it's so high. That is, I mean, some people might, oh, this one looks cool too. Can I buy this as well? Can I have like more than one ship? Oh, this one looks so much cooler. I should have bought this instead. It's like slimmer and it's cooler. Oh, frack. Oh, I can buy it. No, I don't need, get out of, get your mind set straight, dude. When you got money, you want to blow it. And you, when you blow it, you got money. That sounded bad. What am I in here for? Plutonium! Okay, because I've already been recording for like 34 minutes. I just need plutonium. Thank you for having some. I don't need a ton. It would help. Help to have a ton, but I don't need a ton. I just need enough. Put into my launch thrusters. I don't think you need fuel in your launch thrusters to get out of. Oh, it looks so cool. Oh, it's so awesome looking. So wait, that's my ship, right? My old ship. So does that just stay here? Cool. Okay, I'm gonna test this theory. I don't think you need fuel in your launch thrusters to get out of the space station. And you don't, I was right. But I like to have some in it in case I wanna land somewhere. Oh, this thing is so freaking awesome. Okay. Jeez, it's like a behemoth. What do I have? What the hell did that do? Okay, I need to get away from the space station. Because then there's asteroids, and I can test all this out. I think this is just the same mining beam that I had on my old ship. Yeah, it looks like it. Photon cannon. Okay, cool. Whoa, what the hell was that? Oh, it's just them. This thing shoots faster and longer, though. Faster and longer. Okay. If I don't hurry up and warp, I'm gonna be so focused on, just drooling over my new ship. I have not discovered that yet, though. So I might go there, because I want to discover everything that I can in this galaxy. And I've discovered that. I've discovered the planet behind me. This, right? Right? Yes, okay. I have not discovered this, so let's fly through this asteroid. Oh my god, this ship is so cool. What the hell happened? Did I run out of fuel? Oh no, I set the remote, the controller down on my leg, and I pressed the L2, and that makes it stop. But we're starting up again. This ship is the coolest effing ship I've ever seen. I don't care who's like, my ship's better, you only spent like 1.5 million on mine. No, mine was like 1,100,000. I can't remember. Wow, it's gonna take a whole another 40 seconds to get here. Another reason I want to go to this planet, it looks like it's mostly water. Like Earth is mostly water, this looks like clouds and water. I love the water. And I'm gonna get there. It looks like there's something over there too. Because you don't see asteroids off in the distance. So it might be like one of those spaceships just like in. So it might be that. Oh, look at the glow around it too. This game is gorgeous. And the sounds and the visuals and just everything in this game is like the coolest thing I've ever seen. I love this game. Wow, we're coming in hot. What other way would I come in, if you know what I mean? There we go. Okay, we're gonna land right here. This ship is fast as all turdy butts. Not turdy butts, but like 3-0 butts. Turdy. Okay, it's temperate. It's passive. The sentinels, so the sentinels shouldn't like just out of nowhere really attack me. But if I drain a bunch of their shit, then they'll attack me. Wow, I went all the. Oh, look how awesome it is! God, it's so awesome! I love that ship. Also, another broken place. That looks like a claw around it. I'm not gonna read that because it's just gonna let me analyze it. It won't let me do anything else. Okay, I need plutonium, thanium, things like that. Gave me more enhanced stamina, but I have to build that. Pulse Jet Sigma. Produces increased maneuverability and longer boost during space flight. Okay. I think it's just another pulse jump fuel jet thing. Okay. Nothing new. Okay. I don't want to make this episode super long, and I'm at like 40 minutes right now, even though I'm going to cut, I don't know, a minute out when I was moving my mic around, but I'm going to save here, we're going to jet back out into space, and then, after I relish more on how cool my freaking ship is, look at it, oh, it's gorgeous, it's like a, what are they called? The helicopters that can, the VTOL, I think, they can just like fly and then stop and turn into a helicopter. That's what this looks like. It's so awesome. But enough gushing again. That's what it looks like. And like a carry, it also looks like a, why is it beeping? It also looks like a Chinook, and it's this line, by the way, this line is the line to go to the center of the universe. I'm not going there. I'm going to find just some random new planet to go on because I don't want to go that way first. I mean, There's so many other things you can do, you know? It's so... I can't stop gushing over this game. Even in this episode, I was like, I'm not gonna gush over this game. I'm gonna do my best to just shut up and let it be what it is. These planets suck. Why would I even go there? See, I want to go to a solar system with a bunch of planets. Like, two planets, that's good. Or Tupac, you know? Oh, shit! Oh, well, I guess we're going there. I hope that was a good solar system. I didn't mean to hold the thing. This is warping, by the way. This is what happens when you warp. So, get used to it. It's so, like... too. If you imagine this if happening in real life, it'd be like... Also, you'd be like, ah! But right now, it's just gorgeous. And they got nice music playing. Okay, good. Woo! Just wipe some sweat off my brow. Because I didn't just kill the pooch. Oh, it's so pretty. Like, the green mist type atmosphere, and then... But shut up, Luke. Okay, Luke, thank you. So it looks like I got a planet or a solar system with a planet and a moon, which isn't bad. I mean, that's not... I've had worse, and I thought I saw a space station around. I guess not. That might... No, okay, yeah, it's over here. And a space station. So great. Okay, so one last thing I'm gonna do. How far away is the monolith? 4 hours? How about with pulse drive? Okay, I'm gonna go over there. Because that looks like the moon of this planet. Oh, jeez, the orbit kind of flung me. But that's better, because I wanted to go towards the monolith. I'm going to find the monolith. I'm going to find a few more words. And then, hopefully, I'll find a save point. If I don't, I'll end it like a minute after I find the monolith. Because if I find the monolith, and there's not a save point close to it, then I'll just end it there. I mean, that's the best I can explain it. Oh, it knew I was going to the monolith. That's awesome. Ah! We're coming in hot! Slow down! Ah! That just tore out my throat. Oh, I love this game. It's so much fun. Oh, and the grinding that... Oh, look at the trees and stuff on this planet. Oh, there's too many trees to land. That's so... Oh, my God. Is this a snow planet? I love the snow. The only thing I love more than the snow is rain. I love snow. Oh, it is snow. It's a snow planet. Oh, I did pick a good galaxy. What is that? I wonder if I took down that pillar, if that would just fall. Of course not. I'm thinking logically and forget that this is a video game. Okay. Ow, my ankles. Am I also... Is this still the Korvax? No, I'm back to the Viking. Okay. Cool. Coolio. That's so cool. This game is cool. I learned the word Viking word for gas. So now, I know when somebody lit up the room, if you get what I'm saying. The monolith stands silent on the planet's surface. It does not belong. I can't spurn the Atlas, go my own way. Seek the center or go where you will. If you will not follow us, we will not aid you. So I've already done this. I can't do anything else. I don't have another... Oh, I should have been reading that. I was just like, what's going on? That I didn't read it. If you want to read it, it's there. I apologize for not reading it. I got a warp cell, though. Those are like... surprisingly difficult to make. Why don't I have it? Oh, it's okay. Okay. I'm gonna power that. But yeah, to build a warp cell, just to tell you, I need antimatter and thamium. Thamium isn't the hardest to find. Antimatter, you need electron, vapor, and zinc. Zinc isn't hard, but then you need plutonium and suspension fluid to make the vapor, and then the zinc and the vapor to make the antimatter, and then the thamium and the antimatter to make the warp cell, and then, at that, it only charges 20% of the warp drive. So it's a lot to do for the warp drive. I don't see any save points around. So yeah, I'm just gonna cut it here because I'm breaking 46 minutes, which is a long episode. And this is so much fun, and I want episodes to be around this length. But for now, thank you everybody so much for watching this video. Tamanya! It's an intergalactic. How about you speak tongue English dictionary words? It's an intergalactic thing. Oh, this is a lot. Can I break this? No. Oh man. Ooh, I'm so happy I ended on a snow planet. God, it's so pretty. Why can't it be snowing outside right now? That'd be awesome. I love snow. That wasn't clear enough.